Like, even taking myself out of the equation.
Nope.
That's what I find so embarrassing for the platform. Like this? This is what you allow?
So pokimane got banned from Twitch for the very first time in almost a decade. And what caused this first ban was her deciding to watch a copyrighted anime on her Twitch page, streaming it for free to over 28,000 people.